this is Ken Levine, author of The Me Generation by Me, Growing Up in the 60s, and a few TV shows. I'd like to give you a little tour of my hometown. I grew up in Woodland Hills, which is in the San Fernando Valley. Let's see if things have maybe changed a little bit over the last 40 plus years. Here's the house that I grew up in Woodland Hills. Did not have those bars back in the early 60s. Back then, we didn't have home invasions. The only problems we really had were Russia dropping a 100 megaton hydrogen bomb on our heads. But you know what? I think those bars really would have protected us. This is where Wallach's Music City used to be in the Topanga Plaza. This is where I used to work. It was an upscale music store. Now it's some piece of shit jewelry place. It's been a while since I've been at the Topanga Plaza. Could you tell me where the May Company is?
You know what? The May Company. I have no idea.
What about the Broadway?
You know what? They used to be around, but I don't know where they're at now.
How about iMagnon?
Again? I wouldn't know.
Montgomery Ward?
They're gone.
Gallen Camps?
Fine.
Tom McCann?
Gone.
Murrow's Nuts?
Gone.
What do they have here? Nothing. And this is my high school, Taft High in Woodland Hills, California. At the time I went here, it was brand new. In fact, it was the high school that was used for the Brady Bunch show. Now, I don't know, don't look like any Brady kids I have ever seen. This was my locker at Taft High. My locker mate used to bring in corned beef sandwiches. And whenever there was a narcotic raid, which was usually about once every 3 weeks, all of the dogs would come right to my locker first. This was a history class at Taft High, as you can tell by the presidents. There's a lot more presidents now than when I went here. When I went here, there were like 12. This is the cafeteria, and those benches are where the cool kids sat, the popular kids. I was not among them. Here's where I sat. We're filming this after school, by the way. Something about, you know, a middle-aged guy and a video camera where they didn't want me here when the students were. I don't quite understand why.